I made a caftan for my husband. He still does own it. I have pictures of him in it, too. In the 70s, I made all of my own clothing and a lot of his clothing. He was such a preppy, but he was very amenable to me suggesting that he wear bell bottoms and a cape and stuff like that. She had that Camarillo Brillo. There is a pattern, I think I even own it, a pattern for caftans that was unisex. I used an Indian cotton bedspread, which was, I guess, the traditional thing to make a caftan for your boyfriend out of. It was the 70s. He was not the only fella I knew who owned a caftan. And you could buy them at Sears. There's a famous line in one of the Mother's Invention songs.
Is that a real poncho? I mean, is that a Mexican poncho or is that a Sears poncho?
Obviously, we got along. We're still together.
No fooling.
He wore it for my book release party a few years ago, yeah, because we decided to go with a 70s theme.